is has its roots in sci-fi. Any sci-fi fans here? Of those sci-fi fans, did any of you all go see the eclipse?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you go? Did you experience totality?
Yeah.
No. Did you get close? Like we're talking 90% or something? Yeah, something. Cool. We got you got 80 up here. You got 80? Shoot. Yeah. I'm still putting my life back together after about that. And I tell you, it's just a wild thing. Just reminds you that you're on a rock floating in space with other rocks spinning around you, and you are spinning around other rock. It's just wild. And it feels all very sci-fi. And I was reading a sci-fi short story about mining on the moon, which, you know, is not that distant, really. There's a lot of companies that are already working on this idea of mining for helium-3 on the moon. And so I was imagining, gosh, what it would be like to leave this rock and go dig up rocks on another rock. And, you know, with Kentucky's coal mining heritage, I figured if they were going to send somebody, it might be a Kentucky boy or a Kentucky girl or, what, you know, it might be a Kentucky human. And, geez, that would be a wild thing to be standing up there during the eclipse and watch this gigantic shadow walk its way across your home planet. That'd be so crazy. So that seemed like a good place to start for a song, because that's just a nerdy place to start for a song. So this is my near future folk song in the style of Woody Guthrie called Moon Miner. Come on.
Just a minute on the moon.